Thank you, Mr. Speaker. My amendment would exempt victims of crime from the provisions of this bill so that we can at least advance a simple idea. The Commonwealth of Pennsylvania cares about victims of crime and wants to ensure we do everything possible to help our fellow citizens. The underlying bill at its heart says that Pennsylvania cares for its residents, but only if they have the right documents. It represents bureaucracy at its coldest. If you can't show your paperwork, then we're sorry, we just can't help. It seems particularly egregious in the cases of crime victims. Imagine the absurdity. People who've been assaulted or are victims of arson or rape better not forget their wallets when seeking help. People fleeing terrible situations of domestic violence or human trafficking who don't have access to their documents will need to file extra paperwork verifying why they don't have their paperwork. Does it get more absurd? In fact, per the Commission on Crime and Delinquency, for this legislation to take effect, our Crime Victims Act would need to be amended. Because currently, when victims show up on the doorsteps of social service agencies, people answering the door don't ask, "Show me your ID." So what kinds of crimes fall under the Crime Victims Act? Robbery, arson, sex offenses, kidnapping, assault. Who can be helped in Pennsylvania according to the Crimes Victims Act? Victims of robbery, arson, sex offenses, kidnapping, assault, witnesses or parents of children who've been harmed. And what kind of support do we provide to those victims? Medical care and treatment, psychological counseling, dentistry, wheelchairs, walkers. We provide housing support. Our state law also provides for cleaning a home where the crime occurred. These are basic services to help people in desperate situations. I'm proud that our Commonwealth sees fit to have such a fund. Crimes don't occur in one part of the Commonwealth. Victims seek help across our entire state. I believe Pennsylvania wants to do right by victims of crime. The underlying bill contradicts that intent, making it harder for the Pennsylvania government to take care of people. Again, my amendment would exempt victims of crime from the provisions of this bill so that we can at least advance this simple idea. The Commonwealth cares about victims of crime and wants to ensure we do everything possible to help our fellow residents. I ask my colleagues for an affirmative vote. Thank you.